Go.
Hello, my name is Neha. Oh my gosh, my TA is JD. I'm going to show you how to do a pipette badge. No, to get the pipette badge. Anyway, this is a graduated pipette. This is a pipette mold. This is a beaker from the DIY. What you want to do is squeeze this pipette mold, put it on the pipette. Take in more than you need, so I'm trying to get 5 milliliters. So I'm just gonna go up to there, and I put my thumb over it so it stops. This is like a lot of milliliters. Like
transfer it into the empty beaker.
And you to give get it a five, length. You have to go back down
so that the excess water will go in.
Five.
And there will still be.
So, well, first what we're gonna do is I'm gonna tap it on the edge. And then we're going to take a cream wipe and wipe the bottom. You do this both times. And you go back down to...
Okay.
Okay, right. The meniscus is right at the bottom of the five. Close enough. And so I'm going
to
wipe it with a cream wipe. And I'm going to tap it on the edge again. And I'll just dispense it in here. Okay, I think that's it. Please give me an A.
I don't think the five was at the